I'm Nicola Warder. I've been doing MVQ Level 2 at City College. I've really enjoyed it. I wasn't so keen, to be honest, on coming in the first place, but I've thoroughly enjoyed the course. I've learned quite a lot, more than I thought I would, and it's been great. Really good fun.
It certainly has, isn't it? I'm Wayne, Nicky's tutor at college, and Nicky's out of one of the groups of the Train to Game provision that we have. Come one day a week, 6 hours, and the idea is to get an MVQ level 2 in 16 weeks in food preparation and cooking. Whereabouts do you work?
I work at Coppice Infant School in Four Oaks.
So, and most of the ladies that come are in school, well, they're all in school mills anyway, all work for different schools around the Birmingham area. So it's been good fun then?
Yeah, I've really enjoyed it. Yeah, it's been great.
Anything sticks out particularly?
All of it, really. I've learned quite a lot of things. More than what I thought I would. I mean, I knew the basics, but I've learned quite a lot. Some things that I was quite surprised about. But yeah, it's been really enjoyable.
Theory?
Yeah, it was okay. It wasn't as difficult as I thought it was. It was okay. Yeah.
What about the computers? But you're pretty computer literate anyway.
Yeah, it was okay. The tests were pretty good on the computers. Easy to follow. We enjoyed it.
I've got to say that Nicky was like a second tutor with the IT, because, you know, some of them ladies hadn't used a mouse before. You know, they were looking at me on the floor, which is a bit sad, but they literally hadn't used a computer.
No.
And they were terrified about that. So Nicky, amongst maybe two, three others out of the groups, it sort of helped us out with doing that. It was pretty good. And I think the big thing is that out of the students, we've got a 92.5% pass rate. Did you know that? And the reason that we didn't get 100% was because two, unfortunately, had to drop out. And that's the highest pass in all of the West Midlands Trent again.
Not just down to your fantastic team.
Well, thank you, but I think no. And that's not just out of catering. That's out of all the Train to Game provision. We're the highest provider. But that's down to you lot coming every week. Retention, you've been here, you've done the stuff. You've worked hard when you've had to, when there's only been a few in the kitchen at Christmas time, you've had to get in there and get stuff out. And I think on top of your all passing, it's the customers as well, because they are chuffed a bit with the food that they've had, which has been quite cheap. It's been very good. So thank you.